career has really been one of stages of taking control, I think. And you had an early part of the career where perhaps there was some uncertainty, and then I Am Shelby Lynne seemed like it changed everything. Was that the perception of your fans, or is that a real thing that happened?
I don't think things happen until they're ready to happen. I really know that we've all said that and heard it a million times. But I really believe that, you know, music finds its way, and I'm lucky enough that sometimes it finds its way through me. So, you know, it's all been a journey. I'm just glad after 20 some odd years, still rocking and rolling, so it's just getting better all the time.
Yeah, it is. The next step of taking control, I think, came just a few years ago where you started to produce your own records. What kind of change has that been like?
Well, yeah, I mean, I kind of did that out of necessity, you know. I mean, I've worked with the great record producers, and I love it. But sometimes I think I had to say what I had to say by myself. And, you know, I wouldn't recommend it to everybody.
And even more so on Revelation Road, your latest one. Did you play all the instruments on that one?
Yeah, but I didn't play too many. I tried not to get into a dangerous situation. But, yeah, I played what was in the area. And, you know, wrote songs that kind of went back to my childhood a little bit, you know. So it was it's still a journey. Eric, you know, we're just going. Oh, I told him I'm a sinner. He said that's okay. I'm not here to change you anyway. He was gone when I turned around. Was it Jesus? Jesus on a greyhound.
Would you talk a little bit about radio growing up, how radio, the artists maybe you got turned on to, and then as an artist, your relationship with commercial radio, non-commercial radio, and WFUV?
Well, I mean, I can go all the way back to living in Frankville, Alabama, and being able to pick up a couple of FM stations out of Mobile, you know.
Yeah.
So, you know, always looking for the song to sing, always looking for something new to learn, and so I'm still, every time I hear myself on the radio, I go, I'm on the radio. So I'm grateful. FUV was there and has always been there continually, so I'm honored to be here.
Tomorrow's Sunday, come and rest your soul. Let me be your good book. The story's all been told.